We have come together in the presence of God to witness and bless the joining together of this man and this woman in holy matrimony. And Holy Scripture commends it to be honored among all people.
When a man falls in love with a woman, and a woman falls in love with man, the angels from heaven, they come to witness this holy wedding ceremony. Today, you all are those angels. As in Judaism, as in Islam, as in Christianity, similarly, there is but one God in this universe, and we all are one God's children. It's a beautiful combination of both the cultures, both the religions.
The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy.